This study found that higher levels of Chemerin in pregnant women with preeclampsia were associated with an increased risk of developing high blood pressure after giving birth. Additionally, the researchers found that adding Chemerin to existing risk factors for high blood pressure could improve the accuracy of predicting which women would develop it.
This article was authored by Yixuan Chen, Linlin Wu, Hangkuan Lu, and others.